Here we have to simplify an expression, and given we have under root 27 meters squared root power 3, we know that AP whole raised to power P, AP whole raised to power P is equal to A raised to power P and B raised to power P. We can also write it right there, and we can write it also 27 is equal to 3 cube, right? And under root A root power 3 is equal to A whole power 1 by 3. So it becomes under root 27 M square root power 3, that is equal to 27 M square root whole power 1 by 3, and then 3 raised power 3 M square whole raised power 1 by 3 is equal to 3 raised to power 3 whole power 1 by 3 into m square whole raised to power 1 by 3. So our simplified expression is 3m whole power 2 by 3.